Hi, I'm Dr. Suparna Bhattacharya, consultant Nova IVF Fertility East. Today, we have a question which we need to discuss and address. That is, how long does an IVF cycle take? In a simple way, if I answer, it is somewhere around 21 to 24 days, depending on the stages of your treatment. To break in these days into steps involves five procedures. First, from the second day of your period, we start stimulation. That is, we make eggs by giving you injections, also known as gonadotropin. So you need a gonadotropin dose of, say, around 10 to 12 days, after which we give you a maturing injections. 36 hours post that, the ovum pickup happens under anaesthesia. The egg is retrieved transvaginally under anaesthesia. These oocytes are then fertilized with your partner's sperm and the embryo is cultured for 5 days. And on the 5th day of your embryo culture, either they are transplanted back into the womb or the surplus ones are frozen as per the treatment protocol that you are following. It may be different for different women because there's no fixed guideline or fixed formula for all women concerned, because different people come in for different indications as far as they're concerned. But roughly around 21 to 25 days you should be completing your IVF cycle. And in case you have a transfer, post 10 days post your transfer, your results should be out whether you are pregnant or not pregnant. So you have an approximately 3 weeks time adjusting to get into this treatment and go for an IVF cycle.